Welcome to part 9 of lecture 7 of this Python tutorial series. Topic of today's session is shadowing function. Let's start. If you use any inbuilt function, for example, we are using an inbuilt function mean, we are passing 3 parameters 10, 20, 30, and you run this cell, it will give output as minimum of the arguments which are passed. If you use the same main function name as a variable name, then you are shadowing the mean function and you are assigning or binding the mean with the object which you are assigning. Means you are assigning an identifier object 20 to mean. This mean is now mean, will shadow mean function. The value of mean is 20 now. We run the cell. And if you want to run mean function again, mean 10, 20, 30, it will give an error that it is of the type int, it cannot be called because it is referencing the integer object in the memory now instead of referencing the minimum function. We take one more example. You have some function with an inbuilt function, it takes an iterable as an argument 10, 20, 30, 40. If you run this function, you get the sum as output. If you use the same name of the function as a variable name and you assign it as a string object, then what you are doing, you are shadowing the function sum and you are binding a string object to that sum name. We ran the cell. Now you can see sum contains a string object, means in the memory it is referencing the address of the string variable which is stored. And if you run the sum function again on the iterable which you have previously created 10, 20, 30, 40, it will not produce a correct output. It will show that it is an error. What you can do in this case, you can restart your kernel. After restarting, you can change the name of your variables. For example, you use mean1 here, and when you are using sum1 here, then in this implementation, all the cells will produce correct output. And see, none of the function has given any error. Thanks for watching. If you like the content, do hit the subscribe button. Please leave your comment below in the comment section. Thanks.